Setting up your Honeywell 3, 5, and 9 series wireless door chimes is a breeze. Start by opening the push button and installing the provided CR2032 coin cell. Next, power up your chime by removing the back battery cover and inserting the appropriate batteries. If you have a plug-in version, simply plug it into an outlet to power up your chime. Your push button should already be paired to your chime and you're ready to go. If you'd like to pair a different push button to your chime, simply press and hold the settings button for 3 seconds. If your chime box has a halo light, it will begin to circle. Next, press the push button you'd like to connect and you're all set. For more information or to purchase a Honeywell door chime, visit www.honeywellstore.com.